One of the problems with evolution is the missing links. There's just way too many missing links in the fossil record. I'm not talking about one link between a monkey and a man. I'm talking about thousands and thousands of links that should be there if evolution is true that just aren't. If evolution was true, there should just be missing links here, there, and everywhere in fossils all over the place. And they're just not. A few years ago, I saw a sort of headline in a Scientific American article, and it was like, evolution, it looks like evolution goes in big jumps rather than bit by bit. And it was like, oh, okay, I see. So the evidence doesn't support the theory. So, okay, well, let's go ahead and make the theory less likely and just sort of make it, you know, change the theory to try and fit the evidence, because the evidence isn't really working. And it, you know, it's a bit like taking a jigsaw puzzle that doesn't fit and just trying to smash it in there, you know. So really, guys, you know, there's just overwhelming missing links, thousands and thousands of missing links. Keep looking, but you're not going to find them, because, you know, we're not talking about a needle in a haystack here. They should be here, there, and everywhere, and they're just not.